Hey guys, how's it going? Mark here, aka the Reptilian. Today I'll be doing a silly quick video on a problem I've been having recently. I've been having the processing bug error, which a lot of you YouTubers have been having. So what this error used to do was whenever I upload this video, it used to stop at 0%. It used to stop processing. It used to not process at all. It used to like get all the way past to 100% while uploading, but it just wouldn't process. It was stuck on 0% for like an hour or so. So what I did was I decided to just cancel my initial upload, and I decided to start a new upload for the fourth time. But this time I did something different. This time, instead of uploading this video with all of these editings, I should say, all of these titles, the description along with the tags and the monetization settings and all of that, I decided to just upload it without adding any of these, like without changing any of these settings, without editing any of these basic info, monetization of advanced setting tabs, or even without this custom thumbnail. What I did was I just uploaded it defaultly as I, without editing anything. So you know what I mean. So I noticed that while it uploaded normally, but what I noticed was it processed really, really quick. Like a normal processing speed was about half an hour for a 400 MB file, but instead this processing just took. Got completed in less than about 15 minutes, which is pretty amazing. So I thought the bug wouldn't be fixed because it was an internal bug or technical bug or something like that, but then I was surprised to find that it literally just worked by using this method. So yeah, I just wanted to make a video to tell all of you guys how to fix this bug. And if this method worked for you, please share this video and like this video, or subscribe to my channel. I post a lot of gaming footage, so if you're interested in gaming, so please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you have some queries, please comment in the comment section. If you have any questions regarding this method, please comment. I shall answer them really quick. And yeah, that was it for today, guys. I hope you liked this video. If this video helped you, once again, please do like this video. And yeah, bye bye, guys. Peace out.